Okay, I am trying to look out for the train here. But hello, everybody. CJ Compton here. We have a train coming. Check it out. And when was the last time I have seen a train go through a crossing with a broken... with a broken crossing gate? It's been about a few years. My papa is over there trying to direct traffic as soon as the train approaches. And I want to let you all know, this one side of the gate will go down as attended, which it looks like it already is. Or it may go all the way down, I don't know, because it's completely broken anyway, so it wouldn't matter. But the good thing is, at least the gate is still attached. It's broken though, so they're going to have to replace the whole gate. They might be able to keep that half of the gate, but... because just remember that last video, it was not broken. Once again, I just got back here from after getting some lunch in Hudson, because I had to get something to eat. And I was hungry too. Anyway, enough of me saying that. Oh, there's a train. I don't think I have to direct traffic on this side because the gate is attached and it's not broken on the side I'm at. The other side is very broken. I believe I have called it in at a good right on time too. It's crossing Maury Highway. Here it comes. Roll it. It might be stopped. No, it's just crawling. Here it comes. Roll it. Oh, there it is. There's the train. Roll it. It's only right there, folks. Roll it. Oh, just great. It looks like it's gonna go all the way down. Nope, it went down as intended. Or as attended. Oh, it's going really slow.
stop, folks.
But it's not going to be stopping. It's just going slow because I called in about a broken crossing gate. Oh, great, now it's gonna fall back down, I think. Not really. It tried to go back down because that gate is broken. I mean, it works, it just doesn't go down all the way. Wow, a lot of cars here, folks. About 11 cars. This road is very busy right now at the moment. I don't know what symbol that train is. Okay, that train starts out in Elkhart, Indiana, heads east to Detroit, Michigan, where it terminates. That was just my Apple Watch. Nothing to worry about. On this Sunday, August 4th of 2024, from CJ Compton on YouTube. Feels like I've had the call. The No Fork Southern. Phone number. 2 days in a row. One today and one, I believe, on the 3rd of August. Although that one was out in Ohio, and that was just a malfunctioning crossing. Well, this is different. I don't think I've ever reported about a broken crossing gate myself before. So the good thing is that light was at least flashing while the train was going by. Here's one last look of it over here. Well, anyway, I guess that's it. So let's roll it.